I go to Clifton to do my thinking, take my folks down by the lake. I go to Monty's to do my drinking, cause it's only 2 minutes away. I take a walk down by the quayside, I ponder an old big red. These are the corners where I hide when I lose my head. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that's his home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, it's where I'll always be. Weekends I'm at the AJ, but I miss the Willows days. Then I'm off down to the to get lost in a drunken haze. Spend my Wednesdays down a barrel, trying to get the kids to behave. Snapping shots of memories, too good I've got to say. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that is home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, it's where to the precinct, never knowing who I'll see. Out of Gabberston into Greggs for a cheeky cheese pasty. Weeknights I'm on the sofa watching Corrie on TV. Nothing changes much these days, not a cup for my tea. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that's his home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, it's where I'll always be. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that's his home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, it's where I'll always be. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, that's his home to me. S-A-L-F-O-R-D, it's where I'll always be, I'll always be.
That was Ryan from Cinnamon Dinner. He did, like I say, he did a couple of solo numbers, Caravan of Love and Sully. And like I say, the mic was knackered. But what I'm going to say, Ryan, is the £50 outstanding for the signed Salford bar. Yes, so make sure you get that in. Also, Dennis, that's £100 outstanding for my 20 minutes. Right, what I'm saying is, recent Nathan Archer was there on the Saturday. And it seemed every mistake I made, they videoed. Yes, they videoed, right? I'm going to tell you now, I've not seen this, the crossbar challenge. Well, the game was drawing, and I had a kick under the post just to finish it off, you know, just to give us the extra 2 points. What happened? Oh no, when he hit the bar, you know, the bar, couldn't believe it, he hit the bar, sunk to my knees like Don Fox at Wembley. I was absolutely devastated. I thought, oh no, I'm going to score it, it's only a kick out goal. Anyway, they all come running at me. I was just about to chip it over. I seen about an 8 foot forward come running at me. Oh no. Anyway, and another little incident, what they caught on video, was when Jordan passed me the ball, and he was going to send me over. It's a cracking pass, but it was just too slow. You know, I just can't do it no more. You can do it in your mind, but your body can't do it. Anyway, the ball come at me, didn't it? So anyway, I seen these forwards coming towards me. It did set me half, the ball got at me. I seen these forwards and backs coming at me. I thought, oof, straight through my hand, straight into the touch. Anyway, Salford legend, Keith Fielding, posted on my wall. It was a brilliant bit of play. I got the ball right into touch so fast. You know what I mean? It was like handling a hot potato. I just threw the ball into touch. I thought, I'm not having any of that. Anyway, nice one for that. Reese and Nathan, believe the videos have gone viral. If you've not seen them, look on my wall. You're sure to get a good laugh out of it. But like I say, it was all about raising money, and I had a great day, and I like to think everyone else did, because I did get a lot of messages saying what a great time people had had. Right, I'm going to play a song now, and I'm going to play this to the Things. Why? Because they played it to me. I absolutely adore this song, and I really do adore the Things. You can tell that they're one of the most polished bands out there. It's the Things, 1,000 stars. So the Things. Thanks very much for doing the gig for us. Didn't half mean a lot.
Thank you.
was the things with 1,000 stars. And like I said, once again, lads, thanks for tuning up and helping me out. All right, I'd also like to thank them as well for giving us them to the signed CD. And I'd like to thank Benefit State for the T-shirt. Raised a little bit of extra money, didn't it? So that was absolutely brilliant. Don't really get much better than that, does it? Do you know what I mean? And I'd also like to thank Beth McRae. She did an absolutely brilliant set. And Ryan, do you know what I mean? I adored it. I adored him. I adore them all. Thanks very much. But most of all, I'd like to thank all the people, like Maria Smith Barlow, who went out of the way yet again and just give us millions of raffle prizes and auction prizes and anyone else who give them, do you know what I mean? Because without people giving, the total won't go up. And without your kindness, other people won't benefit. So absolutely made up, you know what I mean? The generosity of the people of Salford never surprises me. And I know St. Anne's are going to be made up, and I know Broughton's made up, and I know Folly Lane under 9 kids will be made up. We've got a new strip now, so for the new season, so that's brilliant. So it doesn't really get much better than that, does it? And the thing is, Broughton are like a rugby union, Folly's a rugby league, and it just shows you how we're the two rugbys can come together. And if it takes us to do it all over the show, we will do it all over the show. We will get the communities involved, unlike some stations who are just all for themselves. Do you know what I mean? And that's what it's all about. It's about helping people. It's about putting something back into the community, not taking out for your own personal glory. I won't name names, but there's certain presenters on certain shows at other stations that think that's all about them, and it's not, mate, trust me. Anyway, on that, I'm going to play my real song, and I'm going to dedicate this to the Broughton lads as well, and the Folly lads. Walls come tumbling down.